directly through meticulously designed experiments that astrology is nothing but pseudoscientific hokum.
Blah.